I'm really excited about this budget. This is the kind of budget that we've been pushing for all along, which is a budget that absolutely invests in Pennsylvanians in a comprehensive and long-term way. This is a budget that looks forward to the future and does not keep us stuck in the past. So we are investing in childcare, we're investing in higher education, we're investing massive amounts of money in our K through 12 education. We are investing in our agriculture, we're investing in our school safety. We're investing in community safety, in making sure that we have the kinds of resources available for mental health. And these are all of the things that we've been asking for all along. And with a $12 billion surplus, we're actually spending money to help people, and that makes all the difference. We're spending the $2.2 billion that we have left in American Rescue Plan funds to actually help Pennsylvanians who've been struggling as a result of the pandemic, to get people back on solid ground and build them up. We are making Pennsylvania a place that people should want to come and will want to come, because this is a budget that actually says that we are serious about investing in people here in Pennsylvania, in working families. I mean, I think overall, we could have done more. I think there's a lot of money still left on the table. We have $5 billion that's going to be in the rainy day fund now. I think that that's money that, some of that money that we could have spent to help Pennsylvanians right now even more. But, you know, I think overall we have made a solid investment for the future. And while I think at every level we would like to have seen more investment, we asked for more money on all of these items, and we didn't get as much as we hoped for. But it's an investment that says, you know, this is our starting point, and from here on out we're going to grow.